Hedgehog. Humans are fascinating.
They are. The only time I think about them is when I'm crossing a road.
Well, how about I tell you a little more about human geography, anyway?
Human geography? Is that about maps and things?
Sort of. Geography is the study of planet Earth. Human geography looks more closely at how humans live and how this changes depending on their location.
Oh, okay. I guess that does sound sort of interesting, actually.
You still don't sound too thrilled, Hedgehog. Will it help if I use a colourful pinwheel to choose each topic I talk about?
Well, of course. Why didn't you say so?
Right then! Settlement. A settlement is a place where people live. It could be a big city like London or New York, or maybe a small village or town. A lot of the time, settlements pop up near trading centers, like ports, where it's easy for goods to arrive and be dispatched. Depending on the settlement, land can be used differently.
Oh, like farms in the countryside?
Exactly! Let's spin again!
Ooh, trade! I know this one. Trade is all about the things that people all around the world buy and sell from each other.
Yes! Different places produce different things. Food you can buy in the supermarket has likely come from all over the planet. Things we sell and send to other countries are exports. And things other countries sell to us and send here are imports.
What about countries where they don't have as much money, though?
Well, unfortunately, some countries are a lot poorer than others. But fair trade products give the producer a guaranteed fair price. Though they are a little more expensive to buy. Resources such as food and fuel require all sorts of things, such as animals, vegetation, minerals, and more. Some places have more resources than others. Population.
Isn't that about how many people live somewhere?
It is. How many people do you think live on Earth?
A big number. At least 50. No, 75.
Well, you're right. It is a big number. As of 2001, 7.8 billion people live on Earth.
Billion? That's... well, it's a lot.
It is. And it's getting bigger all the time. Development. When geographers compare countries, they don't just use money and population to compare them. They also look at how developed a country is. They ask questions about how many people have access to hospitals, schools, jobs, and the internet.
Imagine life without the internet.
It's very important, isn't it? So much we rely on day-to-day in this country depends on being able to use the internet. Different people, countries, and places have different cultures, which make them unique and special. Cultures can include music, art, food, and more.
Ooh, shopping!
Yep, believe it or not, geographers look at people's shopping habits. They examine what people buy, where they buy it, and also look at the rise of online shopping.
Oh, like when Owl bought that hat online, and then it arrived, and it turned out it was a lot smaller than it looked in the picture, and he got grumpy and said it was supposed to be like that, but really, we all knew it was just a tiny hat.
Yes. Let's spin again. Tourism is when people visit different places and countries for their holidays. It's very big business.
I love a good holiday.
Me too. Tourism can bring in lots of money to businesses and local people. Oh, that's a coincidence. Without transport, we wouldn't be able to get on holiday. In some parts of the world, more people take public transport, like trains and buses. And some places can't easily be reached without aeroplanes or boats. Let's spin one last time. Environmental issues are problems that people face because of the climate around them. Geographers might look at how humans impact the world around them and how renewable energy sources could help reduce climate change. Any questions, Hedgehog?
Well, just the one. It's really bothering me.
What's that, Hedgehog?
Don't you think it's funny that we've spun the wheel all these times and not once have we landed on a topic we've already had? What are the chances?
Should we spin it again?
Well, there's no point now. We've looked at all the topics.
I'm going to do it anyway.
How on earth...